asked me to respond both on behalf of council and on behalf of the mayor. Needless to say, we are disappointed in that the jury acquitted the mayor of three charges, but convicted her on one of the charges. We will be studying the effects of these decisions over the next couple days. We are certain to file post-trial motions. As you know, during the trial, we raised a number of issues, all of which we believe have a significant substance and which we'll be addressing to the judge. And with respect to the question that was asked to us on our way out, with respect to the mayor's continued status, let me say that all of that is being considered and evaluated, and we have no further, the mayor has no further comment to make with respect to that. And I'm saying that on both my own behalf, on behalf of all of her lawyers, and on the mayor's behalf.
What's your reaction to talk after this? Would she like to say anything at all to the city of Baltimore?
Well, go ahead.
You know, what I would say to the city of Baltimore is that the city will still continue to move forward. We will still continue to stay very focused. We have a trying budget hearing this afternoon. And I know that my cabinet, my staff, and everyone who works for the betterment of this city will continue to be committed, as I will be committed to continue on with the focus of what needs to happen. So this city will continue to run, and the citizens will be assured and feel confident that we won't miss a step.
Do you intend to step down?
As I've said on behalf of the mayor, all things are being considered.
What's the time frame? When you say that, though, you mean you will appeal today's verdict?
We will address motions to the judge, post-trial motions to the judge, prior to any disposition by the judge.
Mayor, do you think today's verdict is reflective of the confusion that you have all along maintained among these jurors?
Well, as you know, it was our position that a mistrial in this case should have been declared several days ago, and it will be part of our papers that we believe that the result that was obtained today resulted from the continuing deliberations beyond the point that we believe to be appropriate.
Mayor, what are you doing this afternoon? Are you going to City Hall or are you going home?
I'm going to City Hall.
Thank you very much.
You've been listening to defense attorney Arnold Weiner.